Right, here I'm going to do a reboxing of a Linksys WRT 1900 AC. It looks amazing, but really it is a pile of shit. So let me just unplug this device. I have nothing but utter contempt for this product. It was the most expensive router on the market, and it's a pile of shit. So basically, it's going back to the shop because I'm sick of it. They reckon they've got to fix it with firmware. This has been ongoing for months and months. They said it was open source compatible. It's not. It's a fucking pile of shit. So it's going back to the shop. Ta-ra!